Port Adelaide coach Ken Hinkley has downplayed his inside knowledge of former club Gold Coast ahead of Saturday's clash. The Power also has nearly a dozen players fighting for a call-up. Hayley Knoll has the story.
Ken Hinkley's not relying on his inside knowledge of the Gold Coast.
I hope it gives you some advantage. Sometimes it can be the opposite, I reckon. You can sometimes think you know too much.
The former Suns assistant is a mentor to captain Gary Ablett, but says that won't help to shut down the standout star.
Oh, I think everyone's got that though on Gary. I mean, the whole competition, everyone watches him and we all marvel at what he can do.
The Suns also have an ace up their sleeve with former Power coach Matthew Primus in the box. Competition is fierce for a spot in the Port team. Paul Stewart had a light run today as he battles a knee injury. And despite a solid performance in the showdown, Kane Mitchell will return to the rookie list. Forward Robbie Gray and former captain Dom Cassisi head the list of 11 players pushing for selection.
That's really important to have those players ready to go because it keeps pressure on.
Hinkley says the Gold Coast is becoming one of the league's toughest road trips.
Their form really strong. I mean, I think they're at least a six-goal better team at Netricom, so which makes them really tough work.
The Crows hope the Bulldogs find the journey to Adelaide just as tough. The injury-plagued Dogs boosted by the likely return of skipper Matthew Boyd.
Yeah, he wasn't out there today doing much, but that was part of it. He did a fair bit yesterday. Train tomorrow, hopefully come out of it well and kind of help us play well in Adelaide.
Hayley Knoll, 10 News.